Hey, aloha my internet family, how are you? Welcome back to Practical Printing. This big box that you see in front of you is a P.O. Poly Moai laser SLA printer. And we're going to walk through in a series of videos everything from pre-flight on this printer all the way through assembling it, tuning it, and starting to get your prints off it. So with that, are you ready? Let's go. Hey, welcome back, and welcome to part one of our Moai build series. I had ordered this printer from P.O. Poly back in July, and it just finally arrived. So this first episode is going to be our pre-flight checklist. I'm going to take you over to the computer and walk you through all of the websites and places that we need to gather documentation and information before we even start unboxing this. If you're not familiar with the Moai printer, there's links down below to the popoly.net website. Feel free to pause this and jump over there and take a look at the printer. If you're interested in picking one up for yourself, I've listed my affiliate link to Matter Hackers down below in the comments, and purchasing through there costs you nothing extra, but it does help the channel by putting a little bit of money back in to help fund the projects like this one. You're also open to purchasing it directly from popoly.net or from other vendors in different countries around the world. So with that, let's head over to the computer and take a look at our pre-flight checklist. Okay, back here at the computer, I'm going to direct you first to the P.O. Poly website. That is popoly.net. And then we're going to go to the support page. The support page has pretty much everything that we need for our pre-flight checklist. Everything from the user guide, the setup walkthrough, troubleshooting guide, leveling instructions, as well as special Moai versions of Cura for both OS X and for Windows. Calibration test files, firmware updates, everything that we need here. There's also a link down here at the bottom to the community discussion and support group, which is the P.O. Poly user group. I'm gonna take you over there really quick first and we'll come back to this page. The user group is like most other web-based forums. You're going to want to sign up, and then you can have access to the different categories between printing advice, resin and vats, hardware and software. The folks from Moai frequently join in the discussion here on the user group to help you out, but at the same time, there's a lot of very knowledgeable people in the Moai community that is available here to embark their wisdom on you and get their two cents to you. Okay, so back on the support page from the Moai website, the one thing that we're going to be using on the next video here is going to come from the user guide. And scrolling down a bit on that, that is going to be this list here. Please use this list to check your content. That is going to take us over to a Google spreadsheet like this, which lists all the pieces that are going to be in the box on the top, the mid, and the bottom level. And we're going to go through in the next video and open the box and inventory that everything is there. Okay, that concludes the first episode of the Moai series, where we covered the pre-flight checklist. Stay tuned for the next video where we unbox this thing and inventory all the pieces and cover any of the items that are not human explanatory. Stay tuned and we'll see you next time on Practical Printing. Aloha.